Just because the sky is blue doesn't mean the air is healthy. Poor air quality affects everyone. Driving less is the best way to reduce air pollution. So next time, share a ride with a friend, take public transit, or even take your bike. Next time you get in that car, think about how you could help. Be informed of the air quality in your area. Download the Sacramento Region Air Quality app on your mobile device or sign up for Air Alert at www.sparetheair.com.